For him, they're going to chase after nothing to say. They know no exorcism, no cheese. They're feeling it right now. They do Dragon Tail stuff, but it bounces back off the Lotus Orb, and they manage to get him out of sight. Look, Gabby, though, is taking so much damage. Ame actually wins in the 1v1. He takes him down. Now going to go for Armel as well. Armel managed to phase shift Yule Scepter a little bit more. Can he kill Jin Q? He's going to be able to jump away to his orb. Gabby's back with a secondary life here, but Ame is seriously cleaning up this team fight. Gets the silence, gets the stun from Faith Beyond, chasing down more heroes. Armel, he's a liability at this point with how low he is. Poke actually all the way underneath the tower. That's where he managed to get that kill. Ame gets the ultra kill and looks for Gabby, who's hiding away in the trees, and said, please, not me, not me. More buybacks coming in. They're going to use Poke to try and skewer him back to the fountain here, but this double damage Bloodseeker will not quit. Rampage for Ame.